I'm with Reinhard Rabenstein of Wincor Nixdorf at the International Management Seminar. And Reinhard, many of the presentations at this conference have been looking at market trends. In your opinion, what is the key market trend that's happening in the industry right now?
So our customers are discussing on a global approach brand transformation. So what is brand transformation? Every customer is asking the question, what is the right footprint for branches? So should we have in the future a flagship store? Should we have a medium-sized store? Should we have the express branches or mini bank branches? And for me, the most important part is how to structure the business processes behind this different brand transformation idea. So, and here I see a very important trend that customers are moving away from a silo-based infrastructure to more an omni-channel approach. That means integrating all the channels to a same platform, and via this platform you can provide much better services for business processes, for example enterprise management, for example security, how to download the keys, or maybe also direct marketing to provide personalized messages seamlessly to all the channels in the new branch transformation concept. I think the banking industry will invest tons of money to get into this direction, and Wincor idea for branch transformation fits 100% to our original DNA. So branch transformation is Wincor Nixdorf.
This is about new technologies for banking, wearable banking, biometrics banking. What is Wincor Nixdorf's attitude towards these technologies, and are they likely to be implemented in the near future?
So what we are foreseeing for the next 5 years is the following. If you see your personal behavior today and you are working with your smartphone, wiping and swiping the different apps, you are looking for apps helping you to organize your daily business better and for some fun. And this has also some impact for the banking industry, because in the banking industry you will see in the future business critical applications provided in an app store to very dedicated channels in an infrastructure of a bank. And these apps will be provided to more traditional channels, but also to complete new touch points. One of the touch points could be something like Google Glasses, or the new watches just provided by different vendors, or biometrics. All these different wearables will play an important role in the future. This I don't see a mass rollout in the next year or so, but you will see in the next year very interesting pilot projects, and then over the time, I would say in 1-2 years from now, you will see also the deployment of these new app services to these new touch points in the world.
One of the key points of the conference was that the branch banking customer is increasingly important. So what is the strategy in place for retaining customers?
Yeah, sure. So interestingly, our customers' demand for technology is only part of their strategy. Technology is not driving the answers. The banks are in slightly different spaces. All of them are in slightly different spaces. Building societies, branches, financial institutions, how do they serve their customers best? Clearly there's a channel and there's a branch, but there's a middle ground. So the question is, when is a branch a branch? Real estate is expensive, so they're trying to reduce that. The most important thing is the customer touch points. How do they serve the customers? How well do they serve the customers? How do they measure that? How intimate are they with their customers? Do they know their customers? Are they immediately identifiable? And therefore, do they have intuition about their needs? So they're looking ahead now, rather than just doing transactions in a branch, to more touch points in the branch format, in a traditional branch format, coming out from behind the counter. So Wincor Nixdorf are helping with innovative technologies in assisted service counters, multifunction devices, different types of equipment to enable them to serve their customers better. Look them in the eye, talk to them, have a conversation, find out what they want, what they might need, and what else they might want too. So there's a sales pitch in there as well, which adds value. So it's not just about doing the transaction better, it's serving genuinely customers now.